Okay, so this super short video is intended to help you remember how to set up the margins. So in case you get stuck, you're going to go to page layout. Once you're on page layout, you're going to click on the margins. Then you're going to click custom margins. And then your margins at the top should be 2 inches, 1 inch on the bottom, 1 inch on the left, and 1 inch on the right. You're going to click OK. And then you're all done with margins. How amazing is that?